Hello friends, welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we will see how we can add camera driver to ESP IDF folder and how we can successfully run camera code in Visual Studio Code. In this video I am going to use AI Thinker ESP32 cam module which has OV2640 camera. This camera module does not come with USB connection for programming, so you need USB to UART converter and a connection like that. Here GPIO0 determines whether the ESP is in flashing mode or not. When GPIO0 is connected to ground, the ESP32 goes into flashing mode and you can upload code to your module. To make the ESP32 run normally, you need to disconnect GPIO from ground. Now let's look at the driver installation. Open your ESP IDF folder and then component folder. Here open Windows PowerShell and download ESP32 camera drivers. Here is ESP32 camera folder that is created. You can check all these files and folders. Now let's go back to the workspace folder and here open VS Code. Let me close all these. We will configure these later. Now create a new project. Select your workspace and then select template app. After this, close all VS Code windows. Let me rename this project to camera. And then open it again in VS Code. Now let's build this project. If you get an error like that, RTC GPIO undeclared while building this project, open configure tool. Here you can see various options. Select RTC IO configuration and check this option and save this. You can do the same thing using the terminal. Open PowerShell and type idf.py. Menu config. Select component config. and then driver config, and then RTC IO config. You can see that it has already been checked. You can check or uncheck using your spacebar. Go back and save configuration before exit. That's all. Click yes to IntelliSense use folder and then select this option. It will fix all these warnings and zigzag lines. Now everything is looking fine. We can build our project again. Now let's build. Build successfully this time. Now it's time to replace this code with the working camera code that will capture image in every few seconds and is stored in SD card. And this is our camera code. It will take image in every few seconds. You can download this code from my GitHub repository. Now let's build this project. Everything is fine, build successfully. Before we proceed, we have to enable the external PSRAM. Open again your PowerShell here and type idf.py menu config. Select component config and then select ESP32 specific. Check this option, support for external SPI connected RAM. Go back and save. Save this configuration. Exit from here. Now it's time to flash this code. Connect your camera module to one of your USB. Select serial port. You need to connect GPIO0 to ground to upload the code. And then select this option. This code will be built first, then flash, and at the last it will be appear on the serial monitor. At this point, when it tries to connect, we have to press the reset button of our camera module. That's it. Code is now flashing successfully. After the code is flashed, disconnect GPIO from ground. Press again ESP cam reset button. Here it is. We can see every time it takes photo, it updates on serial monitor also. These are the photos that were taken by this camera. So that's all from this video. I will update more examples on my GitHub account. You can run all these. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.